The Tour du Mont Blanc is one of the most legendary trekking routes in the world. At 105 miles long, it crosses through three countries, France, Italy, and Switzerland. While its length is challenging, the greatest difficulty is in the elevation gain and loss. Hikers will ascend and descend an accumulated 35,000 feet, an astounding 10 kilometers. The trail circumnavigates its namesake, Mont Blanc, the tallest mountain in the Alps and Western Europe. This trail attracts many hikers every year for its stunning beauty. But it's more than a rugged landscape, as the trail connects communities, countryside, culture, language, and perhaps most importantly, food.
Prego.
Chamonix, France is one of the prominent cities of the tour. For most people, the adventure really begins just down the road in the small town of Layouche.
I'm at the very beginning of the Tour du Mont Blanc. Me and my buddy Luc are going to be journeying this together. Journey starts now. End of the first week of September, and it's 83 degrees out here today. It is very warm. I only brought long sleeves and pants. I'm uncomfortable. Made it up and over the first pass at Col de Vesa, and that was pretty intense. Really big, brutal start to the trek. Now we're cruising down. This is supposedly the less interesting side of the mountain. I think it looks pretty dang good. Traveled from Switzerland early this morning and started the trail at about 2 p.m. So we're trying to get 10 to 12 miles or so under our belt, and that'll feel like a good start for day one. Today's gonna be our biggest day. So we wanted to get an early jump, so we got up at 5. It's just after 6. We're gonna do a lot of climbing and a lot of descending. Just came up. Really big pass for today. Now we're just escaped hiking this in the sun, so feeling pretty good about that. Today's such a big day. Excited to see what's over this pass.
Easy way to put a lot of calories. Sandwich. Mm-hmm. Oh
coming up this, that was a huge challenge. Such a slog. Totally kicked my ass. We're at the pass, moving into Italy. Looking good.
Luke and I woke up at about 5 a.m. to get started, and it's been totally worth it. There's this amazing sunrise, and it's just an incredible sight here. Yeah, we're looking to get to about the halfway mark today. This is one of the most ridiculous places I've ever been.
Se non c'è music, no pizza. No music, no pizza. Catarina, staccati dalla cassa.
I haven't ordered yet because he said no music, no pizza. He's turning on the music, which means the pizza's coming.
Telefono piccolo dov'è?
Do we need?
Okay.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Recommendation, Diavola, Debaccia?
Debaccia is good.
Debaccia.
One,
two.
Finish Debaccia.
Come on. Oh my goodness.
Whoa. That's a party.
Awesome. Prego.
What is that?
Courmayeur, down there, one of the main cities along the Tour du Mont Blanc. Huge descent to get there, basically equally as tough getting out. But that was most of the elevation gain for today. I'm probably gonna go get a nice refreshing beverage at this refugio that's right here.
Gooey cheese. Whoa.
this straight out of the oven.
I warmed it up. It's my back.
Appetizing. Been a big day for us, and we're gonna keep going. So it's kind of right around the 12 hour mark of how long we've been hiking, but we're gonna try to go up to one of the high passes here, where it's actually, we're in Italy and it's gonna get back into Switzerland. So that's probably where we're looking to spend the night tonight. Prettiest day yet. Loving it out here. Came down over the pass, so I'm back in Switzerland now and dropping down the long, slow, gradual descent into La Folie. I feel like trash today.
I don't know. I just got a big wave.
and I went away. I feel awful. Whew. How are you feeling, Luke?
Crabby.
So both Luke and I are feeling like total trash. We theorize that we've eaten or drank something that doesn't sit with us. So we both basically feel the same. We both have chills, we're exhausted, feel nauseous. This is rough. We've hiked 68, almost 70 miles. We did about 18 today. Short of where we wanted to get, but I think we just can't go on.
A decent spot 12 miles away. Luke and I had a rest day, a full rest day yesterday. We were both feeling pretty ill, and there was no way that we could hike yesterday. And we just left, and we're hitting the trail, and we've got pockets full of toilet paper, but we're gonna make it. Gosh darn it. Feels good to hit the trail again. One thing that's been rather unexpected for this whole trek is we've had nothing but very bright sunshine. It's been very hot and kind of been hiking in a heat wave. So today is actually the first day with any clouds whatsoever. So we might get a little rain later, but at the moment, just having some cloud cover is feeling glorious.
I'm on the home front, and I've got the final stage left ahead of me. That is Mont Blanc back there. Just down the valley is Chamonix and where I started in Laouche. Today has been awesome. Coming up over this pass, the best scenery of the whole trip. Sent back to Laouche. I'm drinking in every moment of this. So this is my last night at Mont Blanc, and it has been an incredible trek and an adventure, and really just amazed, especially with the way that today has played out. It was supposed to be rainy all day and really just had cooperative weather. I'm perched up for the night by this lake, which is legal, as long as you set up your tent after 7 p.m. and take it down before 9 a.m. So I'm gonna spend my final night here on the trail and drink this experience in, because this has been pretty magical. Thank you.
This last day is crazy. Feels like you're gonna be done. Feels like all you gotta do is cruise downhill. But you've got two major passes. One of the highest ones of the whole trip, actually. So, hiking in this crazy cloud. We ain't done yet. The long journey down to Leuch and the finish commences now. So we're doing our very large descent. It's almost 5,000 feet of drop, which is like going down into the Grand Canyon. It's kind of crazy. And we're wrapping it up. So in about a mile and a half, we're gonna be in the town of Leuch. And that's where we started. So not quite the climactic summit finale that, you know, maybe it would have been nice to plan around that, but doing the full loop, 105 miles, Leuch to Leuch. Well, Luke and I just finished 105 miles. We hiked it in 7 days, 6 days of hiking, 1 day of being sick and not moving anywhere. Pretty incredible experience. This was definitely something I've wanted to do for a really long time. Super cool that Luke was able to join me, and it really made the experience just more special for me. So, feeling pretty knackered, wiped out, but satisfied. This was the trip of a lifetime.